Color, something we all take for granted, perhaps without even giving it a second thought. Have you ever stopped to consider how you use color in your home, business, or wardrobe? One lady who does is color consultant Sam Vandenberg.
Sam's career began in the hospitality and events industries before she followed her passion to the USA to train as a color consultant. She also coordinated the Plascon Color Design Awards this year.
As a color consultant, I will take the psychology of color, the color design theory, as well as color trends, and I will merge them and put them into a compatible context so that it works in the best possible way for the room, your personal palette, or even in a business scenario.
And why is it becoming such a trend?
I think it's not so much a trend. I just think people are becoming more and more knowledgeable about color and how color can impact in their lives. And because they are more aware of it, and becoming more clued up in the area, they're using it to a better advantage for themselves.
What is the importance of using color correctly?
The impact color has on everybody in our daily lives is tremendous, both physically and psychologically. Using color correctly has so many telltale signs. I think the first and the biggest is boosting your self-esteem. Honestly, when you wear the right colors for you, you will get endless compliments, which I'm sure everybody loves.
Today, Sam is doing a personal color consultation with Maggie Corner. As a hard-working businesswoman, Maggie would like to find the balance between fashion, femininity, and professionalism.
Maggie, what colors do you usually wear?
I generally wear a lot of black, lots of browns and nudes and neutral colors. Being in the corporate environment obviously comes with a certain level of seriousness and there's a certain look to it, but there are obviously opportunities to bring in a little bit of color, even in the corporate environment.
What made you decide to come for a color consultation?
I absolutely want to incorporate a little bit more color in what I wear on a day-to-day basis, but still keeping my image intact, especially at work. I don't want to, you know, show up in like neons and so on, but I mean, there's other ways you can incorporate color.
What do you think the benefits will be of incorporating color into your wardrobe?
Bringing color into my wardrobe will definitely bring out the vibrant, playful side of me. I know it's in there somewhere, very deep inside, but it's there. So yeah, it'll definitely help me bring out that side of me.
Color can have an enormous impact on mood and also social perception. A good example of this is donning black for a funeral or brides wearing white on their wedding day.
Personal color is all dependent on one's hair color, eye color, skin tone. The personal color system that I work with offers all colors across the spectrum, just in different intensities. Then we talk about colors like power colors, and of course red is the most well-known power color out there. So when you want to go into the boardroom and kick some butt, you wear red. You showing that you are fiery, you are hot, you know what you're talking about, you're on point with what you're about to say. And on the flip side, you wouldn't wear that same intense, powerful red to a dinner date. You would choose a softer, gentler tone of pink, which is the same color range, but just less intensity. And you would have a wonderful romantic evening out. So cost-wise, you cut down on those unnecessary purchases. You have a more versatile wardrobe that works together.
Color consultation is not only great for your wardrobe, it can have a significant impact on your home or business interiors to lift the mood and create calmness.
So next time you're planning to refresh your life with a bit of color, perhaps you should pay a visit to a color consultant.
Plascon Double Velvet, the washable and stain-resistant paint, now with a 15-year quality guarantee. Plascon, paint with imagination.